Without having crew chiefs, you know, engine troops, these jets probably wouldn't get off the ground. Therefore, the mission wouldn't happen. Our pilots wouldn't get the training that they needed. They wouldn't be able to go off and fight a war.
To keep a pilot healthy, they call in a doctor. To keep a jet healthy, they call in a crew chief.
We deal with inspections of the jets, you know, looking it over, make sure there's no cracks, dents, you know, anything that could cause a jet to not fly. Make sure there's nothing hanging off, you know, nothing broken. We take care of the jets from the get-go. You know, we do all our inspections, make sure the jets are good to go, ready to fly the next day.
With all of the checkups, procedures, and care that crew chiefs give, they can get a little attached to their patient.
We like to say that the jet are ours and the pilots are just borrowing them from us.
They also share a sense of camaraderie that comes only with braving scorching summer days and frigid winter nights.
Once you get to know us, you know, we're actually good people. You know, we poke fun a lot, but that's just who we are. We're just a bunch of fun people to be around. You know, things can get a little wacky, but you know, everybody's on task to get the job done, and everybody's just working together.
Airman First Class Justin Carnahan, Mountain Home Air Force Base, Idaho.